Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Before starting today's video, I would like to tell you some changes regarding the video's updation. As I have told you before that the updation schedule will be that Monday it's the grammar section and Thursday it will be the writing section. But from now onwards, there is no particular day for the topics. As from today onwards, I'll do the regular updation that is on Monday and Thursday only. But the changes are that there will not be the grammar section on Monday or writing section on Thursday. The schedule will be that once the topic is completed, then only I will start with the another topic. Though whatever it is, it's a grammar or any writing section. If I have started a topic of grammar on Monday, then I'll continue that topic with another video on Thursday also. There will not be any proper or any particular day for the topics. Okay, thank you. So today's topic is also advertisements. It is the part of the previous topic or previous video that I have uploaded before. So first is classified advertisements. As I have told you in the previous video that classified advertisements are brief, they are handwritten or printed. They are known as classified as because they are in the group or any categories like matrimonials, situation vacant. These are chargeable according to per word, per column line or per column centimeter. Our first classified advertisement is business proposal. Business proposal is a heading of an advertisement. It is used by firms or individuals who need money or wish to invest money in business to invite or offer proposals, new business ideas for partnership or collaboration. This is a type of advertisement or classified advertisement. This is used by the proper firms or any company or any individual who need money or who want to invest their money in some business. This is used to invite the investors or to offer your investment proposal to the business firms. The main points for this are name of the organization. You have to write the name of the organization first. Then you have to tell the business what type of business are you having. It's a cloth industry or any type of industry or any type of business. You have to mention that. You have to mention your area or region for which proposal is offered. Like it's a northeast area, southwest area. Just like that. Specify requirements. The specific requirements you have to mention in your advertisement is your financial background of the company or financial background of the investor who wants to invest. You also have to tell the infrastructure of your company. The time period by which proposal can be sent. It's a particular time, date that you have to mention in your advertisement so that your proposal should be sent by the investor or by the company. You also have to mention your contact address and your telephone number at the end of the advertisement. It is compulsory. This is an example of business proposal advertisement. Stop the video and read the advertisement. It will be clear to you. If you still have any problem, please tell me in the comments. The second type of classified advertisement is stockist, dealers or distributors required. It is the heading of any advertisement. It is used by the companies who wish to appoint stockists, dealers or distributors for their products. They contain a brief company profile. This type of advertisement contains the brief profile of a company. They also contain the details of products, duration, terms and conditions of appointment. The value points for this are name of the business house or company. You have to mention the name of your company or business. You have to name the business. What type of business are you having? You have to mention the area or region of which dealership is required or offered. Like you have to tell Northeast Asia or Northwest. The specific requirements for this are also financial background and infrastructure. time period by which proposals can be sent. We have to mention the time period before the time that the person can send their proposals to you. You have to mention your contact address and telephone number. This is the example for the stockist, dealers or distributors required advertisement. Please read it. The next one is situation vacant. Situation vacant. It is a type of job advertisement that lists different positions available with a company for recruitment. They clearly mention the job title, essential qualifications, pay package, including perks, interview schedule, and details like when, where, and how to apply. Situation vacant is a type of advertisement in which the company mentions their recruitment positions that are vacant in the company. In this type of advertisement, the company has to mention the job title for which they are recruiting the persons. They have to mention the essential qualifications for that particular position. They have to mention the pay package, the perks or the interview schedule, and they also have to mention when, where, and how the person has to apply. Value points for this advertisement are, value points are the pattern or the format in which you have to mention your advertisement or your main points in the advertisement. First of all, you have to mention the name of your organization, the address and PO box number of the advertisement, name and number of vacancies. You have to mention the name of vacancy, like its CEO of the company. Number of vacancies means how many vacancies are vacant in your company. Like if you have 3 places for clerks, 2 for peons. Then you have to mention the essential qualifications. What are the qualifications for the proper position for that position? You can tell your preference, you want a male or female, any knowledge of computers, additional qualification if the person is having, or if you want to mention the age group or experience. The next is salary and perks promised. You have to mention the salary and perks that you will give to that person. The working hours, how many working hours are there for that position? The growth, what is the increment growth of the person? Application or interview procedure. Contact address. This is example for the situation vacant advertisement. It is on the basis of a school teacher. The next is situation wanted. One is situation vacant and another is situation wanted. Situation vacant is when the company gives the advertisement for recruitment, and situation wanted is when a person is seeking for the job. So in this, the job seekers often use these to announce their availability or requirement for a particular job. The value points are personal details. You have to give your personal details, your age, your health, your sex, your male or female, your education, your profession, your experience, or another qualities if you have. The next is preference. What type of job you want, what area you want, or your locality. The next is your contact address and telephone number through which the company can contact with you. Now this is the example of situation wanted advertisement. Read it. If you still have any problem, please tell me. These were just the 4 advertisement examples. The video is still continued for the next session. In the next video, I'll continue with the other types of classified advertisements. If you have any problem regarding this, please tell me in the comments. I'll help you out. Thank you.